Hello guys, my name is Reaperscythe and welcome to Alice the Madness Returns. Now this is a game I played years ago and I loved it, I loved the style of it, and I managed to complete it on the hardest difficulty, and I'll probably want to do this now just so I can get through the game. There's not that many parts because it took ages to do on the hardest difficulty, so yeah, let's get right into the game. Normal. I'll do. Definitely not. Here we go. I really did love this game though. I'm so glad it's on offer right now. I'm not very good at keyboard and mouse either, so. Just warning you. Another reason why I didn't play it on the hardest difficulty. I just hope the sound of the microphone is the same as this.
It's not a dream, it's a memory, and it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
Yeah. I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland.
I can't. I'm trapped. In my past.
Sergeant, this girl's badly hurt. Call for a doctor.
She'll be all right.
No, Alice. Discard that delusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend. It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
No, not that!
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new Wonderland emerge.
Pollution. Corruption. It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound. There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now, before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
It's my turn to forget, Alice.
Now, Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we?
It's very dark.
The past is dead, Charlie.
It's one reason I love this game, because it's so dark.
What's wrong there?
Can't find the door.
Can't find the door. So if you want me to like go around everywhere and talk to...
Where bloomers?
As many people, let me know in like the comments of the next episode. I can cut that out if need be.
Worse than your room?
I'll leave all this talking in for now, because I want this video to be a little bit longer than the rest that I'll do.
Doctor, do you right? Still sick in the head?
I'm past a cure. Terminal condition.
Wasting doctor's time?
I deserve my bitter tears. Want some?
Oh, Alice. Yeah, I'm sorry if the microphone sound is a bit low compared to the game sound. I just need to balance that out. And plus, I do need a new mic because I'm using a headset mic.
No relation. She's an orphan.
Mr. Payne had no idea how humble a home could be. If not for my drawings and the photographs, this could pass for my room at the asylum.
This photograph of my family was delivered here by post. No message, no return address. I'm grateful for this memento, but I wish I could thank the sender.
Doctor's pet.
Too good for the asylum. Mad as a hatter without the charm.
The Mad Hatter.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps.
I don't think I could bother to talk to all these. I don't think they have anything really interesting to say. Hello, kitty.
Hello, puss. Puss, 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 puss. Don't be afraid.
I'll teach you. Be him good.
Just follow the cat.
Mark a real dog.
Excuse me, sir. You look like a descent.
There's holes and everything around here.
Following furry creatures into dark holes has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
I say it automatically comes up with press spacebar to skip. There's only a few levels I remember of this.
My stars and garters, Alice Little. Slumming again, are we?
Nurse Witless. What luck. Twice in as many months.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really.
Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds.
Look at my pigeons.
I don't think so. Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to.
Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years in Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better.
Still hauling out her questions.
The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Like some pigeons, though. She's stolen.
It's all about the pigeons.
Too. But what I know is worth more than that.
Kept her secret, haven't I?
Her to say, oh, died on my account, I couldn't save you. I've told her my silence is for sale. Keep. I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore, or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
Does she kinda remember her name, what I heard?
More a bitch. I do like the scenery. It is very nice.
Nurse Witness, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink. One man sure needs washing.
Kill it with fire.
No wonder.
It's
only a dream.
And there's the dress. The famous dress. It was a bit bloody. So elegant.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Okay, cat. It is beautiful. It is so weird playing it now to when I did on the Xbox 360. Like, it just seems so much better. Better quality than normal.
The black frog, Alice, I swear. You jump so well.
I do jump really well. I will try and get, like, most of the, collectibles in this area as well. I'm the worst on PlayStation though, because I'm a little bit of a trophy whore.
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Oh, get that first.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Yeah, I remember needing the shrink potion first.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Right. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Wanna know where she keeps this? Or does she just do it every time she hiccups? I tend to talk quietly when I'm thinking. You probably didn't even hear me then. Imagine if snails are actually that big. It'd be terrifying. Hiccups are the worst as well. Ta-da.
I'll never have more fun alone than when I rode the big slide in Hyde Park. Papa will take you soon, Alice.
Oh, I remember this. Can't get them. Crack, crack, crack. Come on, we can get all these. Alright, there's a lot of blood. There we go.
The Vorpal blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
I would love to have that blade. It's just the pattern in it. So nice. Just go over and get this.
Life or fight implies a permanent. But flight often does mean that you cannot fight for another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
I saw a fort in here last time. I thought that was where like the tutorial happens for this. Oh wait. Something hidden. I didn't do it before. We'll just carry on. Here's the tutorial for fighting. The baby face. I don't know why they use babies, like. Or doll heads for this.
Ugly, gross, and evil in a single monstrosity.
this away. Oh, come on, press C.
Flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle, because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
Boing. I know about that. Oh, so my reactions are really slow with the bloody keyboard and mouse. Something around here. Oh, it's you.
Ah, it's you again, Alice. You may approach.
Why would I do that? You want to eat me?
Yes, well, you taught me manners. And I've lost my taste for mad women. Strictly a porcine diet for me. Everything's better with bacon, don't you agree? Of course you do. Now, there are pig snouts scattered about. I heard a few behind the house. Go fetch them for me. But take care for the pests that block your way. Pepper them up if they do. They need spice, and you're just the a girl to season them for me.
You're not
You'll
eating me.
You'll find that grinder serviceable.
Why not season your own pig parts?
Matter of priorities. My alabaster skin needs protection from the disgusting creatures running amok amidst the environs. But one gets peckish. Look, all you have to do is listen for the oink, then shoot the snout. You may like the results. I certainly will.
The pepper grinder. Really hate it this early in the game because it does bugger all. Well, on this difficulty it's okay, but when you do it on the hardest one it does bugger all. Destroy the nest. Failed locking on is like I don't need to lock on as much on this or on the console. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Just get rid of that. Don't need to read that. Get these. We have all it. Oh my gosh. Can't aim. Oh, and then just run out. I swear there's a hidden thing in here. Like one of them rocks that are invisible, I swear. Yeah, I'm wrong. Fine. We'll just go back.
Thank you so much for the snout. Now go away.
Thank you for your help. Now piss off. Basically what she said. Lovely jubbly. Right, I'm gonna get to the end of this. Like, whole level, I think. I don't know how long it takes. I think I'll just dodge that with the shrinkage. Search down for a session. Oh, I didn't think he was. I think I killed it before he got to it. Yes, I don't know if I'm doing it in there. I think it's one of the baby doll face things. Yeah. Easy. Pig snout. And disorientating myself with the camera. Oh, I forgot that move. Go over and get this. Teeth matter. Whoa. New enemies that look like piles of shit. Boing. I still don't actually understand why they decided on teeth as like a currency or like a point system. Probably do explain it, but I've never really read into it. I thought I messed that up then. Yeah, I want to go over there. Didn't reset my jumps when I hit it. That was bad. Just try again. So don't jump directly into it. What? It's still not doing it. Oh, I swear I could do it three times. One. Oh shit. That's the way you could triple jump. Or is that just off? Okay, I think that's just off the ground. That shouldn't have been that hard to do. Just run right past the fucking thing. Teeth disappear, so I'll get them first. Let's go. Oh, bitch. Read this as your life depends on it. Because it does. Gather these pearly whites to prevent your premature arrival before the pearly gates. My friend can use these choppers to improve your weapons capacity. See, it still doesn't say why. Upgrade the blade anyway.
Hatta always hated mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his actor.
Up here, get this. So get these shells over here as well. I can hear a pig. Oh, no close then. Thought it was a pig. Well, I'm definitely not going back that way. I hope I didn't miss anything. I think I got most things. Okay, that's gone really dark. Oh, I remember struggling really bad with this on Nightmare. It's not these ones as much, it's the ones with the blue shields. I thought I was doing so well not to get hit by him. Here the fucking are. Alice can dodge enemy attacks. Well, no. You've already told us. Oh, come on. Oh, this music is creepy as well. Oh, nice dodge, bro. Get him before they can attack. New way forward. Oh, no! So close. Oh, oh, I should have kept going. Off with your head. Okay, that was weird loading. See, what do I see with a seeing eye? Alright, need these. Need that. Oh, hello. Oh. There we go. Go. That's just the way to the Mad Hatter, I believe. hidden paths. Oh yeah, he got hit. Oh, is that the hit me? Wonder why it took damage. In their hole. I'm pretty sure it's just straight on. Yeah, straight. Follow the candy / teeth.
It could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. Crook died. Dr. Wilson rejects the question, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
Oh, can you hit the thing? Spooky. I'm pretty sure that's the next sort of level-ish. That would be so loud. Everyone would know you were there. Hatter Industries. Would you like some tea?
The Hatter's Domain, almost as I remember it.
Appearances, as you know better than most, can be deceiving, Alice. Much has changed since your last visit.
Dr. Bumby says change is constructive, that different is good.
Different is good.
Different denotes neither bad nor good, but it certainly means
you don't want
not
to follow everyone
the same.
Else, really.
Find the Hatter, Alice. He knows more about different than you.
But does he know more about the difference between bad and good?
Making friends, Alice. You're as random as
that would be quite terrifying. The fact that this thing's hitting a.
I've managed without you so far.
Moving cart.
Return to whatever hovel's home to you. I'll call if I need you.
Predictably rash. It's not a question of if, Alice. It's when. Now hold on. And as they say, shut up.
I love the voices in this as well. It's so good. Oh, and I love this. Probably one of my favourite dresses she has.
I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Yes, okay. Okay. And okay. Right. I'm gonna leave the episode here. So look at that dress. It's just the style of this game. I love it so much. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Hit that like button if you like the video. Subscribe, and I will see you all soon.